Police in Muscatine say they're investigating an armed robbery that happened last night. Officers responded to Pearl City Tobacco and Liquor around 9:30. Witnesses say someone came into the store, showed a gun, left with money and merchandise. We're told that no one was hurt.